Welcome back to another video, and if you can hear that person right now, this is my twin FNAF, aka Abrina, and she has something to tell you guys. Whoever does this, you gotta stop right now, or else you'll be a booty. You'll be a booty duty, and that's what you'll be.
Yeah, but, okay.
And this is what she's gonna tell you. Go on.
So, many popular, like, shampoo brands, makeup brands, and even some cleaning brands and some toothpaste brands have been using animals for testing, and this isn't right.
Yeah.
That's the real thing. They have feelings and everything.
Yeah, they should live good, happy lives like cicadas. They only get a little bit of time to live, and every time I see stepped on and killed cicadas, and they do nothing to you, so you guys better... Flip and okay. Stop.
There's many different brands that are popular and stuff that do animal cruelty. Yeah. And many communities have actually been talking about this. The Gotcha community and
Wait, Gotcha community?
Has been talking about this.
Wait, even the Gotcha?
Trying to get this to stop. Yes.
Like Gotcha Life, the one that we're talking about right now.
Yes, Gotcha Life and Stuff.
Oh my god. Guys, if you do this, please do not do this. And if you are the people,
many different brands that are very famous for doing this, like Dove and Clorox and many others.
Yeah, and if you do this, go die.
Fine.
I know.
This isn't right.
Yeah, it's not.
Sure, animals cannot speak like this, but I'll name a few that I've learned that have been tested on cats, beagles, mice, guinea pigs, monkeys, rabbits.
Actually,
it's not okay.
Actually, some people can actually like make them talk if they use a
but
color.
They have very
small lives.
Wounds on them and everything.
They kind of have some small lives. It's true. If you guys say that cats have 9 lives, that's just a figure of speech. It means that they live that they live the best, they survive the best. So if you guys can't...
And I can name a few countries that have banned... I only know 2. The other ones I forgot, but... UK and Australia have banned, doing animal testing.
Yeah, they... If you guys actually do this, you have to stop. You have to, like... This is cruel. This is mean. This is rude. This is bad. This is bad.
You look it up. You will see it.
Yeah, you should look it up. I'm not going to look it up because you guys know me. I'm a big softy kind of. And I just don't like to, like, you know. I don't like to watch scary things that much.
This is not okay.
No, it's not. It's really not. You guys should be punished for this. This animal cruelty.
And there's companies also that don't test on animals, like Elf, Melody, Melthorne, I don't know how to say it correctly.
Do you need help?
Punishbox and everything.
She needs help, but this is not what we're talking about. Everyone knows that everyone needs help, but whoever does this kind of stuff, please, just please stop. Animals have great lives that they gotta live. They wanna poop on trees, they wanna mate, they wanna...
No, but...
They wanna do stuff.
We are testing on animals, and that is not right.
Yeah, it's not right. They're literally putting it in shampoos. I know that they can cook them in food, and other animals can eat, because we need... It's okay to cook them, because we need to eat. But when you put them in shampoos... That's too
like,
far.
Like, test on them for your, like, the own, like, shampoos and everything.
And you're using them for, like, DNA and stuff, and that's too far. That is big too far. So, if you guys are doing this,
skincare. I'll name a couple of different kind of brands that do this, like makeup, skincare, hair, and soap.
Yeah, because, here, guys, I'm going to show you my makeup, and it says nothing about this stuff. I have skincare makeup, and look, this has nothing in it.
Look up brands that do animal testing and try not to buy those kinds.
Yeah, brands random adjusting. This has emojis, and emojis, these are good.
And there's still brands. This is like a real thing, but there's still brands in 2021 that test on animals. At this very moment. I don't know if Clorox or a couple of the other ones will do it or not in 2021, but I'm hoping we can stop this.
I'm just hoping, if you guys can see these earrings are wolf earrings, and I bet, and I know that you guys know that I love wolves, since you guys see my wolf profile on my stuff, and I haven't talked about me loving wolves that much since, well, I'm just thinking that not that much people care about wolves.
And even some candies even test on... I don't know if it's still a thing now or not, that if they still do test on rat animals and stuff.
Yeah, this is really, really not cool, guys. I need a big, fat oof here because this is not cool.
Yes, and we should really try to help stop this.
I'm gonna need to find try oof. Yeah, here are these oofs. This is what you guys get for oof. You guys get free oofs because you guys are messing with climate change.
Okay, but I think this is where we should end the video, though.
Yeah, good. I'm going to just do my thing. And boom.
If you didn't know, Genshin, it has an open world.
We've got everything. Yeah. That's very important.
I hope you guys got everything. Now it's time for me to play my ending intro. Bye bye guys, and remember, don't do those stuff, or else you'll be a big giant turd. You'll be a big giant turd. All of us are turds, so.